morning and Ramadan Kareem. This is Mohanad Gholam, 050-516-3525. Today I'm going to show you and take you through the walk around of the new Captiva 2021 model. This car comes in 5 7-seaters. The car that we'll have today is the LT, which is the mid-range of the 7-seater car. I'll show you right now how it will look inside. As you can see, it has a very beautiful design. It's the latest engine, latest design, latest size, latest trim that we have in Chevrolet right now. It comes again in the 5 7-seaters. This is the 7-seater version. The engine is a 1.5 engine turbo with the CVT gear that gives 149 horsepower. As you can see, it's a very elegant design with an LED on it on the front, halogen headlamps, fog lamps, chrome on the grill, a beautiful bow tie, 17-inch alloy wheels, black trim molding, mirror indicators, keyless entry, roof rails. We'll have a look at the trunk first. See how it looks on the back side. Oh, looks very nice. Again, this is the LT version of the 7-seater. Looks very sporty, very good size for a mid-size family of 7 passengers. Yep. Have a look at the petrol consumption. Yeah, it's an excellent petrol consumption. 1 liter will give almost like 14 kilometers. This is the interior. Leather impression. Stainless steel look. Or titanium look, let's say. Mirror controls. This version is a manual seat. Cruise control, Bluetooth. Control on the steering. Digital speedometer with RPM. Yeah, tire pressure monitor, temperature monitor, an 8-inch big touch screen, push button, push start, piano black AC, piano black finishing on the gear, USB connectivity, 2-tone color, and sunroof. Yep, we'll have a look at the space on the rear seat. Oh, this is more than enough. Rear AC, what is that? A USB connectivity port. All right, we'll see how will this go. Yeah, the seat will slide. Yep, drops down. This is the last row rear seat. It's good enough. We'll have a look at the other side seat. Yeah, you can slide it, release it. Very good space. We'll have a look at the trunk of the boot. If we drop the seats, how much space it will give us. This is a good space, but let's see if we're not using all the seats. Oh, okay, that's good. So two. Nice. Think there's one. Yeah, there is one more trick. Yeah, you can see you can drop the bottom of the seat, then you can drop the back of the seat. Yes, so this will give a full flat floor. See? a huge cargo space. This is a very convenient car, very successful for a big family or a small size family, let's say small to mid size family. Very convenient price. Let's see how it looks. Very modern. Yep. All right, so you can call me again. This is Mohanad, 050-516-3525 in Hamoodah Auto, and Ramadan Kareem. Thank you very much.